A real person said that?
The first quote, this person said that women are not supposed to be leading the charge. It's supposed to be men that are leading the charge. And this is a guy pretty far up, high up in our state government.
Was it Phyllis Schlafly?
Lieutenant Governor Mark Robinson.
Leading the charge for what?
Just
if the answer's not Viagra, I don't really get it, you know?
It says we are called to be led by men. When it was time to face down Goliath, God sent David, not Davida, David. So this is what he's talking about. Just
a real person said that? I got nothing, man.
Mark Robinson, Lieutenant Governor Mark Robinson, Republican running for governor in November.
So he knows women can vote, right? Like that's the thing they're allowed to do.
Once you make a baby, it's not your body anymore. It's y'all's body, and yes, that includes the daddy.
You have to guess the politician.
This is a different guy?
Maybe it's the same guy.
I give up.
Lieutenant Governor Mark Robinson.
Okay.
If I had all the power right now, let's say I was the governor and had a willing legislature, we could pass a bill saying you can't have an abortion in North Carolina for any reason.
Would it be, what's that guy's name? He's the lieutenant something? Lieutenant governor somebody?
Mark Robinson.
Yeah, that guy. Is it that guy?
Yeah, you're right.
I thought it was that one.
Good. Okay. So now that you've heard some of these quotes from Lieutenant Governor Mark Robinson, I guess what are your thoughts about him, and do you think he's the kind of person that should be representing North Carolinians as governor?
No, I'd be shocked if he could represent himself. I mean, people who say things like this have such a fundamentally poor understanding of what it takes to have a society that encourages human flourishing that it amazes me that they choose to remain here to try to make it worse and not to find a much worse place where they could be happier all by themselves.